After that, I did some work with Robert Fripp. I was in a band with Fripp.
That's right, League of Gentlemen.
League of Gentlemen. I did that for a year.
I thought that was your sort of steady pigeon, League of Gentlemen. I thought, well, he's found it now.
No, it wasn't. So, really.
What happened? I mean,
that was a bit like, I don't know, going to night school or something.
Robert Fripp.